All right, good afternoon, everybody. Let's start with The Architects of Heaven by Kenton Co. Let's go to page 6 at the bottom, this entrance here. We're going to take this to the end. We're a composer. Have our notes, please, Dina. All right.
Composer.
Sounds good deal. Let's go back to the cherish section, bottom of page 7. I'm not worried about the notes, we'll get there. But on these cherish, I want to speed this up a little bit. This section is the most important part of the song for me. The whole time we're talking about composer, sculptor, architect. These, we're naming them out, we're calling them out. Composer, sculptor, painter. And right here is where I envision they're answering us, and they're telling us the vision, they're telling us the wisdom that we're seeking from them. So sing that again with this mindset. Just start with the women. And that for the composer separated us for a reason. We've got a women's chorus and followed by a men's chorus. So let's really embrace it. Just pretend for that one part that you are a women's choir. The men are irrelevant. At the bottom of the page, the women are irrelevant. You are, it's all about you. So let's start right there. From bottom of page 7 on the women, E major voice. Here we go.
Cherish your vision.
Take it,
tears.
so shall you become. This is it. This is the pinnacle. And as you dream, so shall you become. Right there, let's see, measure 123. Everybody comes in their own dream. 122, sorry. Dream, top of page 9. Good. 3, 4.
Dream lofty dreams.
That chair section really brings to life. It's really magical what you're doing there. Let's move on to our next piece, Even When He Is Silent, by Arnesen. And we're going to start from the beginning. Sounding great, guys. There's beats there, dotted half, quarter note, etc., but we're ignore those. It's all go with me on the fermatas. So basis. If you notice, you start the piece, you're kind of up in your register, top of the staff. Anytime you drop to like the bottom note of the staff or lower, I want to know that you're there. Bottom of page 3, that happens. Also happens on the build up of 4, measure 8, 9, and 10, you're sinking line. I want that to happen. I want that to hear that. And sopranos top page 8, you take over the melody. So own that thing. Shining, not shining. All right? Let's start at measure 5. Piano there. And the dynamics on this piece, the way I'm interpreting it, those are more of a mood. I don't want everyone whispering the whole time. That sound, you actually give me a little bit more sound. But think of it, it's harder to sing soft than it is loud. Because when you sing soft, you have to have intensity, otherwise it goes flat. Anybody can sing loud. Good choirs can sing soft with intensity. So that's what I'm looking for here. And by the time we get to page 4, bottom there's a forte there. Let me have it. Here we go. Measure 5, bottom of 3. Even when.
Bye.
that's all we have time for. Thank you so much. Enjoy working with you guys.